Jasmine Pineda from 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days, reacted to her before and after plastic surgery photos on Instagram amidst being heavily criticized for her treatment of Gino Palazzolo. In episode 7 of the 90 Day Fiancé spin-off, Jasmine celebrated her divorce from her ex-husband being finalized with her friends and disappointing Gino by dancing with a stripper. The raunchy video of Jasmine and the stripper irked Gino, and fans called the Panamanian woman out on her hypocrisy. Jasmine is known for having meltdowns on the show out of jealousy whenever Gino even glances at a different woman or brings up his ex. Since her 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days debut, Jasmine has been coming across as materialistic. Even Gino has expressed fears of Jasmine looking at him like he is a walking cash machine. From making Gino spend $500 on basic clothes just because he didn't seem stylish enough to be her boyfriend, or demanding he pay towards her $2,500 island vacation, Jasmine's fights have mostly revolved around money. At the start of the season, Gino admitted he was providing Jasmine money, and much of it had gone towards her hair, lips and teeth. And Gino had been doing this by digging into his savings just to keep Jasmine happy, despite being laid off from his job due to the pandemic. When confronted by 90 Day Fiancé fans about the plastic surgery she'd gotten done so far, Jasmine denied doing anything apart from breast implants. She also insisted this was done with her own hard-earned money from working as a university professor in 2016. However, fans scrolled through Jasmine's Instagram photos to discover some in which she looked very different from what she looks like now. Before plastic surgery, Jasmine plus Gino were on the same level of attractiveness, said a side-by-side comparison photo of Jasmine posted on Instagram page at 90 Day Meme. The page captioned the post, "She's way too insecure to be this demanding," and Jasmine happened to repost it. 33 years old versus 6 month pregnant, Jasmine wrote in her Instagram story after reposting it. By seeing Jasmine's throwback photo with the blonde curls, some fans suspected she must be lying about her age and cannot be 34. Someone else wrote, "She's demanding because she's insecure." A few fans observed that Jasmine hasn't really done plastic surgery on her face. "It's Botox and fillers and a good gym routine," commented a different TLC viewer. A few fans also complimented Jasmine by saying she was pretty before too. And one of the comments declared that Jasmine is entertaining because she's insecure. "She's hands down my fave, hilarious to watch," another said. They continue to prove that Jasmine makes for great reality TV content. Besides, Jasmine recently opened up about receiving a ton of messages every day, out of which a lot are direct attacks towards her appearance and personality. "You will never see me blaming the show or editing," Jasmine declared, perhaps referring to her 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days cast members Memphis Sandoval and Mike Burke, who have made statements that made viewers question the reality of the reality TV show. However, Jasmine said she's unapologetic for being herself and being the way she is. "You either love me or hate me, but I'm not gonna pretend. I will always be genuine," Jasmine mentioned, while noting that the words and comments from other people about her breast implants and lip fillers don't really matter. 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days airs Sundays at 8 p.m. EST on TLC. Sources: Jasmine Pineda / Instagram, @90DayMeme / Instagram.